Hi guys, thank you for coming back to my channel. This is Mex from the Mex Creation TV. We are still looking at the Ugandan personalities, the machineries that represented the country in the Tokyo Olympics 2020, the people that have made the country so proud. And in today's video, we are going to look at the 10,000 bronze medalists in Tokyo 2020, having concurrently participated in the 10,000 meter race. Jacob Kiplimo managed to win a bronze medal for the country in the 10,000 meters. Let us get through a brief background of his personal best, his achievement, and his start of the journey of long distance running. Thank you so much you join me. Jacob Kiplimo, born 14 November 2000, is a Ugandan long distance running. Is a Ugandan long distance runner, sorry, who competed in the track running events. Is the 2022 half marathon world champion. He represented his country at the 2016 Summer Olympics. Jacob Kiplimo, born 14 November 2000, age 20, Bukwo District Uganda, sport, athletics, track and field, events, 10,000 meters, 5,000 meters, team Nike, achievements and title, world finals, 2017 London, 5,000 meters, 22nd, 2019 Doha, 10,000 meters, Olympic final 2016 Rio de Janeiro 5,000 meters 26, 2020 Tokyo 10,000 meters bronze. Personal best 3,000 meters, that was at 7 minutes 26 microseconds. Rome 2020 5,000 meters 12:48. Ostrava 2020, 10,000 meters, Ostrava 2021, 10 kilometers, that is 26:41, World Junior Championship, Madrid 2028, half marathon 57:37, Valencia 2020, medal record, men's athletics, representing Uganda, Olympics 2020 Tokyo 10,000 meters, he gets a bronze medal. Medal World Junior Championship 2018 Tampala 10,000 meters silver, 2016 Bodekista 10,000 meters he got a bronze medal. World Cross Champion, World Cross Country Championship, that is Athus senior team, gold medal. 2017 Kampala Junior Race he got a gold medal. 2019 Athesia, that is a senior race, he got a silver medal. World Half Marathon Championship 2020 Gdynia, that is individual, he got a gold medal. And 2020 Gdynia team, he got a bronze medal. He is the 2017 IF World Cross Junior Champion. In 2019, he became the World Cross Country Silver Medalist at the age of 18. Thank you so guys for tuning back to my channel. For those that are new here, please consider subscribing to this channel for always the updates regarding the Olympics on the Uganda national team that represents the country in the Tokyo 20 Olympics. For those with the comments, please check in the subsection below. I'll be more than glad and more than happy to get back to you. Thanks so much for tuning to my channel. See you. Again. Thanks for watching. Please let me know your views. Share and comment in the subsection below. I'll always be more than happy to get back to you. By the way, do not forget to watch my next videos. And do not forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. See you again.